Hi, I'm Daniel Pohl. Today we're at the Research Day, Research and Intel Day 2011, and we're showing Wolfenstein Ray Traced, cloud-based on handheld devices. What you see right now is a debug view of our chandelier model.
And you can see there's lots of triangles, and our complete chandelier has in fact 1 million triangles, which is around 3 times as much as the whole rest of the level has. Now let me switch back to the regular view. Here we can see all these distortions in the glass. And if we zoom out a little bit, we can see the whole chandelier model consisting out of 1 million triangles. All the rendering is happening on Intel's MIC, Many Integrated Core Architecture, on the so-called Knight's Ferry card. And that's doing the heavy ray tracing work in the cloud, and then we're streaming the picture over to handheld devices like this tablet or like small ultra mobile PC, which we have here with a 5-inch screen.
And so all the real-time rays and the shadows are calculated for all these thousands of triangles in the picture in real time.
Yes, that's correct. They're all calculated in the cloud.
How are you?
So that's our demo we have today.
Tape and black.
We'll repeat in a second. Yeah, thanks.
It's
doing good. Just recording a video here.
It looks better every year, Daniel. Thanks. Yeah. I know you probably got it running with
Celeron
or something, right?
Well,
Adam. Oh, yeah. Yeah, hello again. Oh, you're from
as soon as they start to get what we say called incoherent, it means they become more random, they start to play around in the scene, then it becomes really tricky and challenging. But that's exactly the case we optimize for. So this technology is, for this case, a new. You need that to simulate all the physical
stuff.
That's how we are.